To remove the CPU from a unit with an Intel CPU installed, first remove the side cover and the CPU air or water cooler, depending on which is installed in the unit. Press down to release the CPU load lever from its retention tab and pull the load lever and load plate away from the socket. Identify pin 1 on the socket by the mark on the corner of the socket stencil. Line up the pin 1 corner of the Intel CPU removal replacement tool over the socket. Press down on the plunger of the removal tool to pick up the CPU from the socket and remove the tool and the CPU from the motherboard. To replace the CPU, first identify pin 1 position on the microprocessor by noting the yellow mark on the corner of the chip assembly. Make sure the Intel CPU staging tool side pins are set to the correct socket type for the CPU. For this unit, it is LGA1151. Place the CPU into the Intel CPU staging tool. When correctly inserted, the small notches on the side of the CPU should align over the side pins on the staging tool. Place the removal replacement tool over the stage, lining up the pin 1 triangles on each tool. Press down on the removal replacement tool to pick the CPU up from the stage. Align the removal replacement tool again to pin 1 on the motherboard CPU socket. Press the plunger on the removal replacement tool to release the CPU into the socket. Swing the load plate down. Lock the load lever under its retaining tab to secure the microprocessor in place.